Hello and welcome to my channel Zenith Institute, where learning matters. I'm going to talk about TCF writing examination, Expression Écrite. On this particular subject, this is my fourth video. And in this particular video, I'm going to talk about how to write a real estate ad as a tenant on an internet site. Comment rédiger une annonce immobilière? Before going ahead, I would request you all, if you are watching this video on YouTube, please subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get the notification of my new videos. And if you are watching this video on my Facebook, please follow my page. Let us first understand expression écrite, what kind of exercises you will get in TCF examination. You will get three tasks to do in this section and will have 60 minutes to finish them. In this video, we will discuss the first task. Task 1, example. This is my fourth subject. As I told you, this is my fourth video on this series. If you haven't watched my previous videos, you will get the links in the description. So, sujet 4. Vous cherchez un appartement. Vous écrivez une petite annonce sur un site internet. Vous décrivez l'appartement que vous souhaitez. Taille, lieu, prix, date. Bonjour. La semaine prochaine, je vais déménager à Nice pour mon travail. Et je cherche un logement dans cette ville. Je voudrais louer un studio qui fait 25 mètres carrés avec une salle de bain et cuisine équipée. Je vais m'installer à partir du 1er mai 2020. Mon budget est 600 euros par mois. Veuillez me contacter à l'adresse suivante. clara.0123@yahoo.fr. Merci beaucoup, cordialement. Clara. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do share with your friends and like, comment, share and subscribe to Zenith Institute.